Hello, welcome to our natural science lesson. Our topic is going to be the parts of plants and their uses. By the end of this lesson, learners should be able to identify different kinds of plants and also examine the structure of plants and their uses as well. Now, we know plants are living things, and different kinds of plants can be seen in our environment. Now, look at these pictures. Yes, they are plants. We can identify some in our environment. Now, can you recall any plant you know? Very good then. Look at these pictures. There are two groups. Can you identify the differences? Yes, of course. Group A is animals and group B is plants. So now, learners, look at this question. Visit the Ziba learning zone and answer them.